Alright guys, what is going on? We are picking up where we left off. If we just came out of there. And we need to see what's occurring. Is there anything down here? No, it's not. I remember I did it last episode. So, hope we're doing well today. I'm very nervous. Oh, you, what the fuck is that? Nah, bro. It's a weird noise, sounds like a chopper. What's gonna be waiting? Parkour. Parkour. Ah, more parkour. I am too good at this. What else? Oh! Not parkour! I thought I was meant to jump down. Come on, I've got to go through that again. Yes, hello! Fuck off. Somewhere in my notes, isn't it? The thing in the dark. God help me, I think I've seen the Wall Rider. Ah, the Wall Rider is nothing for us. Yeah, I was pretty terrified the first time I saw it, but still. The scares are like getting less and less now, per se, but they're more intense, if that makes sense. Parkour. Parkour! Parkour! Yep. Keep going. Yeah, I've surely got to... Yeah, I was right the first time. Alright, now what? Oh, I'm guessing up there, but I'm gonna double check. Oh, the door. We cannot go through said door. But we can. Climb. Up here. Saving himself means something.
Get out.
Who the fuck are you?
I can see his ghost.
Can I go into this room? Alright. No Father Michael or Martin. Michael or Martin? You're stupid. Well, you're dead. Hey, I thought that was him.
Leave me.
Maybe this Wall Rider messed some people up. The question is, do we go? Oh, do I have to? Don't tell me that I've... It's that fucking arsehole again. Oh, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. With one battery as well, this isn't ideal, is it? Wait, am I going back the way that I was? I am so confused right now. Oh, that didn't seem like I was meant to do that, did it? Where the hell am I? I have no clue what the hell is going on right now. Oh, fuck. Can I run away? Please. Ah! No! No, he threw my head off. He ripped my fucking head off. Crap. Right. Next attempt. We'll get it this time. Battery. Picked up. Right. Let's do the old switcheroo. Do the old switcheroo on him. Yeah. We did it. We did the old switcheroo. Inside the female ward. I want to go inside the female ward. He said to meet him outside. The rude fucker. Oh, hello, what have we just got there? What did we just make a note of? So much blood in the water, I can smell it like putting a penny in your mouth. And you were... I put pennies in my mouth, but... I never felt... Oh! This must be what blood tastes like. Like, I never thought that, Mr. Upshaw. Alright. Alright, time to do a horror version of Orange is the New Black, I guess. And there's already 3PS. What the hell is this?
You saw the Wall Rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand.
Hey.
But not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon... This way! Revelation is at hand!
Use the upper floors to reach Martin. Yes, I did see the Wall Rider. And no, I wasn't happy about it. And to be quite frank with you, I'm not happy about any of this shit either. Bye. This place ain't right. The hell is that? Oh fuck, he just went flying through the door. Okay. What the legit fuck is going on? Nah, bro. I'm not feeling this. I'm not. Oh, sweet Jesus. I am not feeling this. Oh, shit in here. How the hell am I meant to get upstairs? I don't have a clue as to what is going on right now. That's the laundry. But we've already worked out we can't go that way. Shut up, fool. Oh. Wait, daft one, can I take the elevator? No. Ah, I can jump. Oh, this is not cool. Setting me these stupid challenges, you dick. Huh. I'm not a fan of this. Like, oh, but not hell no. I ain't going down there. Fucking stupid. I don't want to go down there either. Oh, I'm just going to go down this way because it feels like it makes the most sense. Nope. Drive in the nails. Well, I'm not driving any nails. Why do I need this? Fuck that. Actually, fuck that. Yeah. Oh, jeez, I'm not enjoying this now. I'm not enjoying this right now. I don't want to drive in any nails. This is not cool. So I picked up the fuse for the laundry chute. Look. There's now someone chasing me as well. Which, of course, is never nice. All right, these are what I need it for. Okay. Who the fuck are you? Bye. Ow. My guy does not run very quick, does he? Psych. No, he's still coming. Jeez. This is just, quite frankly, utter insanity. Ha ha! Oh, I've locked myself in. I didn't mean to do that. Shit. Yes, fucking run, you dick. Run, 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 la 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 la, we're prancing through the forest. Yep, fuck you. Which way? Yep, screw you again. I'll take the batteries. Invite that. No! I don't want to invite the Wall Rider. But why would I want to do such a thing? Oh. He's back. And there's nowhere for me to bloody hide. Ha! Fuck you. Pray for revelation. I don't. Oh! Oh no. None of this is good. Yeah. I think I might know where he is, but no, I don't. I have no idea. Well, maybe. No. Oh, Jesus. Right. I've now got to figure out where the hell to go. To go find this key. I've got to think where the hell that went. That's the question. Ah! Fucking hell. Yeah, what's this way? Well, I found somewhere. Is that literally where I've just come from? Have I got to go back down? Yeah. And why am I now not ready for this? And for whatever creepy shit is about to happen. Nope. I didn't sign up for this. I'm about to get smacked. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, psych, bitch. Bye. Oh, how does he keep hold of his camcorder this whole time? It's insane. Right, now what? Oh, well, that failed. All right. There we go. Follow the blood. I don't want to follow the blood, quite frankly. I really don't. But there we go. Ah. More batteries. Hey, bro. Right. Now what? Okay. That didn't seem good. Like, at all. Oh, for goodness sake, this game's creeping me out big time now. Alrighty. I am, following the blood. Also looking for any presents. Let's have a little read.
How can I not remember where the cuts are coming from? They hurt so deeply. Right, okay.
So she's having these lovely dreams, but getting weird cuts. I'll be honest with you, in case you want to figure this out, I'm kind of too shit scared to follow half the story and don't fully understand most of what's going on. Whoa! Oh, I don't like this wall rider guy. Oh, well, we can't go through there. Yeah, let's go where the creepy ghost came from. That's logical. I don't know if I've meant to have gone this way or a different way. Lie. I don't want to lie. My mother raised me correctly. Oh, I made some notes. I recognise the handwriting. Father Martin killed a man here. Are the lies he's talking about all the files missing from the boxes? The facts, the records? I start thinking of a cult for CIA. Mind control. Oh, shit. All right, Mr. Upshaw. I think we've been in here too long if we're starting to think about the CIA mind control. Not you two again. Bye. Oh, Jesus. I don't want to mess with these two fuckers again. Hopefully he's not... Okay. Okay, this isn't going well at all, is it now? Now these two motherfuckers... Ah, no. I can hear them. Yeah, psych. Oh, shit in hell. Alright, I just wanna... walk past you. And then, yeah. In here we go, are there any batteries? Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh no! What's gonna happen? This is gonna come falling apart, isn't it? How the... No, come on! Come on! Come on! Alright. How the hell am I meant to see? How the hell am I meant to get the camcorder back? Oh no. Well, ladies and gents, I think we're going to call that one there. Because Mr. Upshaw lost his camera. I was saying, how does he keep holding on to it? These episodes are getting more and more, like, psycho terrifying. Ugh. But anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed that one. Like I say, don't forget to keep an eye out for Bioshock Let's Plays and Blair Witch Project coming soon. I'm not looking forward to that one, but there we go. You guys stay safe, ladies and gents. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more content. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.